Bangladesh currently faces an unprecedented threat, both from Al-Qaeda-centric groups and also from IS-centric groups.
They're bringing one after another persons, particularly the leaders of Jamaat-e-Islam, and they are being punished, they are being hanged. From the very beginning, this tribunal is not in accordance with international war crime tribunals.
There's a segment of Bangladeshi people who feel very strongly that those who played a role must be brought to trial and justice.
Jamaati role in the 71 war does certainly amount to genocide. All the Jamaati establishment was involved in this.
Islamic militancy that we are experiencing in Bangladesh, it is an issue for the whole world. Therefore, I would say trial of 1971 war criminals and the Islamic militancy issue, those two are completely different two issues.
I believe the space of executions creating an environment for the continuity of extremism and terrorism in Bangladesh.